kicks.
What the hell? No, stop, stop. Oh no, get it, put it the other way. Ooh, okay. Ooh. What is he doing? God damn, catch the ball. I don't know what Walnut's problem is kicking the ball out, but it happens way too often where they just don't kick it out of bounds. They kick it, and it just doesn't go out of bounds.
Good kick.
Good kick, Alex.
Can y'all pass the damn ball? Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
I'd give it to 11. Get it go. Let him go 1-on-1 with that boy. Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
my God, it's not that serious, bro. Or is he tying his shoe? He's tying his shoe. Like off a free play, like he'll get the ball and then he'll like draw everybody in, and right as everybody are on a flat line right in front of him, he passes it to someone and then there's nowhere for anybody for him to go.
Baby.
need to have shoe time practice.
What?
Yeah.
Damn, you missed it?
Did he? Like, look how so many of them are like retying shoes.
I've never had to retie a shoe. I've never had to retie a shoe in the middle of a game.
Because you double knot those bad boys. You know what to do. You know how to tie a shoe. Mm-hmm.
Is that Ferd?
I didn't know that Ferd was coming today.
I didn't either until I heard his voice. Why are they jogging?
Why are they jogging?
Yeah.
Because Ferd said come here.
No, I know. I expect to run. I was complaining about the jogging. Not questioning it. Well, I was questioning it.
Yeah!
2. Don't go out of bounds. Oh, we got the ball back. Pass it forward.
What was that?
Forward pass.
Well, again, when did it right?
Hold on.
Dylan. Oh wait, is Dylan not playing too now?
Oh, no, he's right there. Dylan's right there in the back.
Yeah, number
six.
He was playing too earlier.
Huh?
He was playing too earlier.
Yeah.
That's a hurt.
Said?
Mm-mm.
He said, Dylan said, I had my balls grabbed so many times today.
Yeah, I heard that too. I was like, who said that?
Balls.
Get out of here.
out of bounds. What? They just hold that ball. How much would your work pay me, Mom, if I was 18?
My work? To do what?
Like, say, like, what you do. If I was 18, mm-hmm. and I was, like, the lowest position. But how much, like, per week, like, per hour do you think that is? Like, $10 per hour? You know how many shoes I could buy with $40,000 more?
That's like $19.
Ooh, $19 an hour? That's good.
You'd probably live on it if you had to. I know.
Hell no.
Walnut!
No, they didn't. Yeah, it's 12-5.
You've got like 4 minutes left. Good thing with the camera, and it shows how long you've been recording.
Come on! If he misses it, it's so late. And luckily they don't have a kick.
Ah, Doom.
Oh.
No, wait, they waved it off, right?
Huh?
It looked like they waved it off.
It went in.
I know, but then I was on the flag.
Yeah!
Go, go, go!
Yeah! That's a game, right? Christ, hold on to the ball. What is your problem?
No, for Alex, you know, for someone who complains so much about people not holding on to the ball, he is really not holding on to the ball.
Come on. Yeah, 17-19. They have to make the kick. So we're up two. He has to make the kick to tie.
I didn't think they'd make a lot.
He had another one in the first game. It was like the same spot, but on this side. Missed it.